What's up, everybody? It's me, Michael McCune here, and here is the reason why Michael Myers was not in Mortal Kombat X. So you see, they were making a Halloween movie called Halloween Returns, but fortunately they canceled it, so they didn't put him in the game. He was supposed to be, but they didn't. And since Leatherface is coming out with a new movie, they put Leatherface in there. Please like and subscribe. Peace.